Aya, quick one. Good afternoon, everyone. It don't tell with you. Please permit me to use pidgin. Today go hot. My dear, what in the key hustle? Twale to all my hustlers, people with the hustle. Twale, you people are doing so well. It's not easy. You know they used to make money for this period. After lockdown, I know say the country don't yakata. As they nothing they even work. Money they even circulate. But as God may have it, at least some people they chop, they hustle. But make I tell us quick. Waiting they kill hustle. One, freedom. Because you get freedom, especially those who be self-employed. Where now them they work camp, then they work for person. Then be self, you know, how do they put that in English? Person will not get orga where they work for himself. Freedom. You wake up as you like. You go to work as you like. You sleep where. I beg you, open shop around 9 o'clock, around 10:30, around 11 o'clock. Customers go to wait for you. You don't care now. Make them go as they wish because you know they work. Now that mentality, you go soon fed. You go feel so loud. Number two, we make people they fail for hustle. Number two, lack of self-publicity. Nobody even know what they do. Even people in the yard don't know if you're an electrician. Somebody TV go blow. If they walk TV, nobody know. You don't get sense now. Somebody picking don't get sense. If they find a teacher, but you teach for school, nobody knows how they teach. They will go outside, go find person where go teach their picking. Wait, yes, you do for that yard. You do for that street. This can't be the way nothing that happen, no school. Open lesson. Stay far they teach, take 1,000 every month. They should know you as a teacher around that environment. But they're not gonna know now. You dey indoor. You need to go outside. Get up, make people know what you they do. Maybe to follow friends around. Make them know what you they do. Number three. People where they hustle, if they see money. You see, conductors, now them rich pass. But yet the cheap pass and poor pass, they are the most millionaires we can ever find. How much do they make every day? Okay, taxi drivers, they make like, let's say poor pass, that is 3K every day. After all the fuel, after all the spending of fuel, giving to policemen on the road as usual, the change we go reach for house, at least now 3K. 3K, and they work most Sundays. 3K times 31 days, if they clock how much now? If they see millionaire. Conductors, they get, let's say you, job no day, if they get only 1,000 every day. 1,000 times 31 days. Okay, let's say they go on Sunday too. If they get 31,000, person who go school, illiterate too, 31,000. The money they come out. But when they kill this hustle now, they spend nonsense. You see biscuit, you chop. You see something, you chop. You chop. You spend anyhow. No savings. The last, they make a no waste on our time this morning or this afternoon. Sexual pleasure. Now I want to talk now. When you go around a shower hotel, you go see men in the evening. They park their taxi, they enter. They go put off friend. Small girls go sit down. After you work for morning till night, you go give small girl offering because she get nyash. You don't have a sense of your own. After hustling for the day, now girl go chop your money. Where your sense day, oga hustler? The money we they spend for girl body self, you don't pass the money to carry rent house or buy a land. When you go hustle finish, you go sit down, go drink. You go drink 8 bottles. You share, you give your friends. You don't chop now. You don't chop. At the end, you can complain. Say, God, no, they bless you. My brother, God, they bless you. But you don't curse yourself. My brethren, in the hustlers, keep up the good work. Don't forget, be disciplined. Go to work as it wind you. Come back as at when due. Don't just misbehave because you have freedom. Don't spend anyhow. Meet friends that will publicize what you are doing. Do it. Get a brand. Make it popular. Make it known. Let someone know what you are doing. Use Facebook. Use Facebook. Are you on Facebook? Are you on Instagram? You dey post. You dey post only once in a year. How can you grow? The world is now on Facebook, but you don't have sense now. Help us. Let us know what you are doing. Reduce girls. Get one girlfriend, keep for house, or you go and marry. Spend on that girl in the work. Don't talk too much here. See you.